guys, it's Dux Blaze today and it's Q&A Saturday. Here you can see I cut my hair in the bed. That's great. Okay, today I'm gonna be answering questions. Yeah, I told you that. So let's go to the questions. First question is, what is your favorite online shopping site? I like xpango.com. I like eBay. So just go with eBay. That's good. Okay, so next question. Is there any person you are afraid of? Think of me. No. There is nothing that I'm afraid of. Next one. Is it possible to justify a murder? Maybe. I can't really answer this question. What are the 5 important things you would include in your things to do list? I don't know. So, well, I don't really have a to-do list, so I'd stay with that. I'm not really that person that writes to-do list. So next question is, what's wrong with the world? This we've already been asking by someone, so I'm not gonna answer this question. Where is the most fun place you have ever been? A place where it's like for little kids, and it's like so funny when you have to jump on everything and you could do anything, you could push people over because it wouldn't hurt them. So it was like a psycho killer. Boom, you're dead. Next question. Okay. What is the one thing you'd most like to change about the world? People throwing stuff away, like when they eat the crisp package. They put it in the bin, not in the bush, because that's racist. Next question is, what is one thing you present alone you could do that you would never let your kids do? Well, I don't have kids, but I wouldn't let my kids kill best friends because that's just gay. So I think I'm gonna stop it here. This was like a kind of short Q&A Saturday, so see you guys later. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Peace!